little pettiness, which may not be suitable for hating ass niggas.
Yo, Rogers Bros, when we back, part two. We got part two of the alumni battle. We about to go ahead and get into it. Let's see what's going on. Back to classics. Like I said, got them classics going.
Oh, shit!
Bro, I look like he had like three Budweiser's, boy. Boy, he had like my uncle, boy.
Oh, that's so disrespectful, bro.
Yo, this nigga
my
is sick.
My just walked on all their faces. Walked all on their side and everything.
Yo, he is so damn petty, but yo. I love him. I love that.
No fuck.
None. I knew he was petty, but I didn't know he was that damn petty. Whoa. He don't give a damn, boy. See how like the mellophone didn't try this time to still right now, this is their time to shine.
Yeah.
And that's why they so damn good. Yeah. And they know when to do it. These niggas still get marked. Them niggas ain't just hey. Them niggas ain't no old niggas, bro. Alright, maybe him. But everybody else, them niggas graduated last semester. She was out there. Heard she was blazing their ass, boy.
What we got going on here, PG? What we got going on? Y'all need to hear it up.
Ignorant,
boy.
Ignorant.
What y'all got, son? There you go.
Yeah, good to see them keep their body intact for all these years. So.
Yeah.
It still looks good.
They ain't playing no games. They still got Felix on. Still this day.
Those Reeboks, I told you those Reeboks, boy.
She like, she got some damn Yeezys on. That on trumpet that's hitting every fucking string note. See, Vontae out there just getting it. He's digging, bro. I guess that's what he was talking about, J. Anthony, bro. That nigga knew he was fresh with all that purple on, but I don't really know what to say about that last song.
He don't want to run.
Don't go too far for that chair, boy.
Don't go too far, boy. Patriots in Florida.
Oh, they doing them, though.
What you expect? They in Texas,
they
bro.
In Texas, y'all. They doing them. They don't like that.
Ooh.
They don't like that. It's not good.
Shit, they got feisty in this thing.
Why y'all gotta hate so hard, though? Ah, he said, y'all got y'all shit right? What's up? Somebody said that. What's good, PB? Hurry up, man. Shit. Let's go.
What's going on, baby?
Keep going.
Wait, they on the campus.
Hold on.
They got it.
The draw's playing. Draw's playing something. Are they calling them out? The professor calling them out?
You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, we gotta waste our chops. I don't blame them, bro. Sometimes you gotta raise a child, bro, especially when you're old. Shit. I feel like I'm old, nigga. Like, I ain't got it like I once had it.
I mean, for real, what is this? What is it, a percussion break or something? Intermission?
I'm tired. Can y'all play real quick like it's a football game?
Oh, my
break. Something said, fuck that. Something like they about to crank up. PV by letting them play again like that. And they turned around.
You did?
Yes. Oh, shit. Why the fuck we still hearing the baritone right there right beside us? Something great to be at. Ooh, that's so
good. Look at all the people, man.
God damn. This shit, wow.
That's what matters. The outcome, that's what matters.
Yes. They entertain, the crowd entertain, that's what really matters.
Right. Good job.
So far, I know I'll be entertained like shit. Okay. We put some valve blood on that thing, boy.
Oh, hey, nigga, triple valve.
That damn third one, boy. God damn.
Come on, Mike. Okay. Hell no, I don't hear that. You try.
Oh,
ain't gonna lie, I like this one. Yeah. That sound like something they know. This nigga done hit the chicken head, boy.
Throwback, boy.
Yo, you know this nigga graduated in 2004. Yeah. Big ups to him, cause he still can move. I think I see legit players out there. So far in their bed, I done seen the chicken nugget of Barito. I done seen Gus O'Mello from
Recess.
Yep, Michael Tuba
from Recess.
Yep, absolutely. And I see that same nigga that fucked my gas the other day too on Trumpet. I wish they show him again. The same nigga fucked my gas, bro.
Fuck that A-Rap.
Yep. Fucked my gas the other day.
That's girl like Kashanti though. The one you
like. That's why she my baby. Part two. Hey, see us in the next video. We out.